my loves, welcome back to my channel. I'm not gonna waste any time. I'm wearing my very special school assembly Burger King crown. And I thought it was perfect to celebrate that we finally made it to 1K. I look at the number and I'm like, this has all been thanks to you guys and your support and the support of everyone in the Philippines and all the blooms that I've watched my last two beanie videos. It would not be possible without you. It's all you guys. And thank you so much for showering me with so much support. I never thought I would get to a point where I can't reply to all the comments. So please don't get sad if I don't reply to you. I'm so grateful for all the support you guys have given me. And I hope that now I can finally show you guys so much more content and not focus only on reactions, but myself on this channel too. Anyways, enough of that. Let's get right into this reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to Binnie performing Kaira live on Wish Bus, and this was a request that many of you guys give me. I also unfortunately can't get to all of your guys' requests. That would mean me making like 100 videos, but I'm trying to do the ones that I feel you guys would enjoy the most. Let me take this crown off. Enough of me being ridiculous. Ignore my frizzy hair. Her voice is really clean. Wait guys, hold up. There's a little pop-up saying that my disk space is full. We don't care about that right now. Let me go back. Her control is insane. And the harmonies are really pretty. I love the bass. This is probably my favorite song I've seen from Binnie so far. And again. Wait. Again, the harmonies. That's great. They all sing, which is very, very hard to find. I love how the red hair looks on him. I love that shirt. And I want a skirt like the girl in the back. I need to learn their names. Okay, so first, she was doing the higher harmony and she was doing the lower harmony. Now she's doing the lower harmony and she's doing the higher harmony. Just saying. I don't know why I pointed that out. Her voice. Is it her? Yeah, their range is really good. If you listen really closely, you can hear her doing the lower voice. I'm pretty sure it's her. That's great. The fact that this is completely live is crazy. That was good. And rapping too? Yes! She definitely, the girl with a bun definitely gives rapper her too. I'm sorry guys, I don't know their names yet. I really should get to that. Hola. I love like the dreamy, like jelly vibe that the song has. I don't know how else to describe it. It's very like stars. Like I picture little stars. What does Carrera mean? Can you guys let me know down in the comments? I'll probably know by the time I edit this video. There's so much going on. There's like the synchrony they have to me. 107.5. That was great. That was actually really good. I'm impressed because it's one thing to watch a music video where everything's recorded and ran through filters, and it's a completely different thing to actually see their talent live. And I haven't even watched a performance where they're like dancing and actually on stage and stuff, so I'm sure that's great too. That's all I have for today, guys, and like I mentioned at the end of all my videos, I am on Spotify now. I write, produce, and sing my own music, and I would really appreciate if you gave it a listen. The link is down in my description. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on so you don't miss when I upload a video. Bye-bye!